Spotting, spitting ahí. Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Okay, wait over there. We will bring it soon. Go on.
Once Mr. Rubio finds out he let us into his little island again? Playtime is finished. As soon as we get into the compound, the real work begins. No matter what happens, never up and over? Very well. Thank you. cybersecurity will find partial prints left on the scanner. You just have to cycle through them to match them up to the target print. You should be able to deploy the recon drone here, but your other air supports cannot risk the compound air defenses.
We'll be right back. Which one ain't never heard shit like this from the block before?
Yeah. Top down. Top down.
Screams, I will assume you made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them.
¿Felipe le dio las llaves?
No. ¿Me las tenía que dar? Lo vi hace poco.
Sí. Seguro se lo olvidó a ese pendejo.
Good thinking. Always check the safe. Good, you are at the scanner. The tool we stole from the head of cybersecurity will find partial prints left on the scanner. You just have to cycle through them to match them up to the target print. Shopping before takeoff. the compound, and judging by their radio chatter, they have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island! Your exit route via the airstrip is on your GPS now. Interface like this reminds me of good old days, before screens came to take over. Here is how the tool works. Wires go from the left side of the panel over to a number on the right. Chosen numbers must add up from top to bottom to make the target voltage. That's the number in the middle. Excellent. System down. Confirmed. But the compound has separate air defenses. Do not forget. Those you must avoid.
Around the compound.